Why do you think the soft tissue created some anxiety or some apprehension?
I suppose mentoring, you know, it's very difficult sometimes to have an appropriate mentor.
You know, oral surgeons, we're not trained in this stuff. But I'm going to tell you something, I'm sweating bullets because this is really out of my comfort zone.
Well, now it's in your comfort zone. So that's great. We changed that. You changed that, rather.
Well, no, you changed. You gave me the confidence to do it, but you broke it down so that I could understand it.
Once we're able to crack this case for you, you're going to gain awesome clarity on this. Did what I say help?
Yes, it did. Those pictures are very helpful.
And they suggested Maryland Bridge along that line.
Because for this case to be successful, to come out successful, we need to figure out what's going to be the shape of the tooth.
That is what. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Perfect, Dr. Ziv. Thank you. You made the entire case simple.
So, I mean, that's pretty simple. I'm sure I can do that.
Great tips, Ziv. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it.
I'm actually growing as a surgeon in areas that, you know, that aren't strengths for me. So I'm very appreciative.